In Cleveland, police are investigating this evening after a man was found dead overnight, tangled in power lines. Police say this happened in the 1400 block of East 185th Street. They believe he climbed up the side of a substation with a bolt cutter, likely electrocuting him. The man's name and age have not been released.